Well, not in the last 4 years it hasn't.